Morning, guys. Lick of the day. Another Tony Rice tune. Originally by Bill Monroe, called Big Mon. Big Mon. M-O-N. Capo second fret. It's a G position. Plays it with capo on the 2. So it's really in the pitch of A. And I'm not playing it as fast as they play it, which is 160 beats. But key of G.